Hi, everybody. Gary Olsen in the studio. How you doing? As you can see by my wide brush and my Liquitex matte gel medium, I am texturizing a canvas right now, and this is lots and lots of fun. I enjoy this part of it, and this gives me a better painting surface for this next project that I'm going to do. It's going to be a cityscape of a nearby town called Galena, Illinois. It's going to be a lot of fun. I've been researching this for a long time, and I had a commission. Someone called and said, you know, we got engaged in Grant Park overlooking Galena, Illinois. It's such a picturesque, old, quaint town, and we'd sure love to have a painting of it, and we love your style. And I thought, well, all right. So took a trip to Galena, looked at the view, and so we're getting started on this project right now. I've moved the camera so that you can see the brush strokes that I'm leaving in the light. And I want you to get a kind of an idea of the rhythm I'm using to apply these strokes. You know, you don't want any big globs and dollops of paint in there. You know, you want to, well, maybe you do, in which case anything is fair game, you know, if it aids in the creative process and helps you accomplish what you're trying to accomplish. Well, we've got the drawing done. Pretty happy with how it turned out. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to do an underpainting, acrylic paint. We're going to wash over the top of it with a fairly dark color to try to attain a middle ground, so to speak. We're going to mix some ultramarine blue and possibly some black. And of course, it's been fixed with a spray right here. Krylon workable fixative, very, very good product. And I gave it about two coats, so that drawing's going no place. It's staying right there. We've got our underpainting pretty much done. It was all done in acrylic paint, dries very, very quickly. And it's great because I'm blocking in large areas of dark color upon which we're going to work dark to light, mid-tone to light.
We'll be right back.